sold out, and we need to say it's sold out. And I don't mean that's just the name of it. Sold out from the Harrah Arena in Dayton, Ohio, technically is a sellout. We're encouraging fans in and around Dayton. Call over to the Ticketmaster, call the Harrah Arena. They're trying to open up a few tickets, but fans, the only way for you to be a part of this, and we're talking about Nash of the Giant, talking about the Hitman, Bret Hart, against the 13-time champion, the Nature Boy, Ric Flair. That's to get it on pay-per-view.
And here's a monster.
Here are two monsters.
Boy, he made a name for himself in a short time here at WCW.
Trying to settle their score, to settle their issue that continued through on to Starrcade. Bill Goldberg, or Goldberg as he demands we call him, and Mongo! Mongo just exploded almost like a suicide dive from the apron to the floor, and he's attacking Goldberg before we began. Goldberg puts the block on that one, and Goldberg sends Mongo headfirst now to the apron of the ring. Two of the biggest and baddest in the entire sport are going out of here. Oh, he hit that hard with his shoulder and his head. My goodness, Brain.
I don't know if Goldberg's the kind of guy you want to hurt or make mad. I'd give up during instructions if I had to wrestle him. Look at the size of this man. Look at the explosion. Look at the size of the neck on the guy, and the traps, and the shoulders, and the back, and the arms. He's a monster.
Oh, he picked him up for a gorilla press slam, and then goes into a power slam. You know, he just manhandles people. That's all he does. I mean, he is truly one of the strongest ever in the ring, and you can see why.
And to take one of the bigger men like Steve Mongo McMichael, put him up like a rag doll, then the stiff arm and down like that. Like you said, Brain, this guy looks like he was cut out of a piece of granite.
You could strike a match on him.
Throws him up.
Nice move.
Great combination that time. It actually turned into a submission hold, almost like body scissors. Our leg scissors that time, as Charles Robinson, the referee, doesn't know which way to look here.
You know, I just saw something there that terrifies me. If this man has any bit of wrestling knowledge, anything that he can do on the mat, plus be a monster like he is, this man's gonna be unbeatable.
And look at this. Mongo goes for the legs. Fans, do not forget the tail footage. Show you the fast three count, the controversial three count between Sting and Hogan that happened at Starrcade. Still to come later on. Big shoulder block cover Mongo. Only got a one count that time, plus the near riot that we had between NWO and WCW in Baltimore after we went off the air December 29th, and the match between Eric Bischoff and Larry Zbysko from Starrcade will all be here. Great takedown tonight as we broadcast live from the Ocean Center in Daytona Beach here on Thunder.
Tony, I believe Bill Goldberg, or Goldberg as he likes to be called, is undefeated. And showing up here at WCW. I'm not sure, but I think so.
I think you're right, counting what happened at Starrcade the only way. There's the jackhammer! There's the jackhammer! 1, 2, 3, and he wins again!
Boy, he had his way with Mongo. He owned him from the beginning.
It's real obvious Bill Goldberg isn't getting paid by the hour, guys. He's not wasting any time, as he did with Mongo McMichael, wasting no time at all, serving notice on the all-pro.
Well, this great former collegiate football standout, who made his living in the trenches in the SEC, has made the smooth transition into the ring. As a matter of fact, one of the smoothest transitions ever. Goldberg wrestles with an abundance of confidence. You can see it when he walks to the ring, and he does that, Brain, you can call this replay, because he knows how to win.
Well, he's a proven winner. Look at the size of the man. Gets his leg taken out there by Mongo, but just popped back up to his feet. Look at the explosiveness on this man. Look how he knocks him down. Guy played college football for the Doggies from some school.
Georgia big Bulldogs.
Bulldog, excuse me. Big, big, tough man. Holds Mongo up in the air and drops him right to the mat. Mongo's going nowhere. Your winner, a monster, Goldberg.
Still to come in this broadcast tonight, we'll hear from Bret the Hitman Hart. He'll be talking, I'm sure, about his upcoming major encounter against Ric Flair coming up at Snickers Sold Out.